Are you looking for some scenery on Vancouver Island? Come on down to where I am and check out the Royston Wrecks. It's a place where you'll find all kinds of ghost ships and their history, from logging boats to Navy boats, and they're right here behind me at the Royston Wrecks in beautiful Comox Valley. Comox Logging Railway brought logs along the foreshore from Courtenay to load on ships that were destined for lumber mills on the mainland. To protect against our southeastern winter storms, an extensive breakwater was built with log booms. This was extended in the late 1930s to include old ship hulks. A total of 14 ships were laid to rest over 20 plus years. Some of these included wooden hull sailing ships built way back in the 1800s. The steel-hulled ships have mostly collapsed from rusting away. Divers and kayakers still enjoy visiting this site. A diver organization has GPS mapped all the Royston Wrecks as part of an application for National Historic Status. The ships provide a protected location for the regrowth of eelgrass beds and a protected habitat for all kinds of sea life. Thanks so much for watching this episode of Vancouver Island Vision. I'm Shannon Marin from the Marin Marketing Team, and if you'd like to know more about Vancouver Island, places to go and things to see, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook.